We've been dislodged from Fortuna's main line too early.
The automatic guidance system is now engaged.
Entering upper atmosphere. Visibility is low due to strange cloud formation. Our priority is to land safely.
Hull breached. Secure your helmets immediately.
Status report.
It appears we have prematurely disembarked on Proxima Centauri B.
Crashed, you mean?
There are no active signs of life in our current vicinity. After conducting an atmospheric safety test, the air is breathable.
Finally, some good news.
Got it. Attempt to contact Fortuna.
Connecting your distress beacon to the Fortuna Communications Bay now.
Where the hell are we? Completely thrown off course.
My apologies, Commander. I am unable to make contact. All communications with the ship appear to be offline.
Well, that's just great. Are we able to send a message?
Yes, you can record a message that will be sent once communications with Fortuna are re-established.
This is Commander Chris Hargrave. The Artemis exploration pod is preemptively set down on the surface of Proxima Centauri B and is currently non-operational. A recovery team will need to be sent to these coordinates as we require immediate assistance. Wait your reply.
The message is awaiting signal from satellite Europa PXB for retrieval.
Guess all we can do now is wait.
What is that thing?
This is too much.
Chris, where are you? I need help.
Hello? Who's out there? Nestor, is that you?
You have seen me.
Help me. Release me from this prison.
I want to, but I can't.
Will you bring all that agony to an end?
I don't know what to do. I'm sorry.
The fuck are you?
What do you want from us?
All creatures desire one thing. Freedom. You will help me achieve it. My species is on the brink of extinction and we need a new planet to colonize.
Are you intend to do that?
If you want your friend to live, then you have no other option but to help us.
You're not having him, you're not getting the Earth either.
That's what you think. We've been waiting 1,000 years and now that you've arrived, you will be the one to take us off this dying planet. Form a new civilization.
No thanks. I think I'd rather die.
What is this? How are you doing that?
Daddy. I hope
place is fun. When are you coming home?
Hunter?
Hi, darling. I know you're off doing amazing things and saving the planet. I miss you so much. Your son wants to meet you.
Turn this off and get out of my head.
If you want to see your wife and son again, then you will have no other option but to help us. We will do what we can to spare them.
I said turn it off! You listen to me. I don't know what you want from us, but you need to let him go right now.
There is no negotiation. That's our only chance for salvation. Free us, and we release your friend unharmed. Your options for choice are limited, Commander.
Stop. Just let him go, and we'll talk.
He will be released when we no longer require him.
God damn it!
Support levels for Officer Flannery are critical. Attach emergency O2 supply immediately.
Shit. Yes, sir. Artemis, how much oxygen does the pod have left?
Oxygen levels are at 19%.
Not good. What's our fuel situation? How much fuel do we have?
There is currently 37% fuel remaining.
Guess that's gonna have to do. Has contact with Fortuna been re-established?
Not at this time, Commander.
Keep trying. Coming for you, buddy. Putting an end to this.
Oh my God, see your family again. We can help.
I'm not listening to any more of your lies.
Artemis, relocate the remaining fuel in the compression chamber of the cockpit.
I'm sorry, Commander. That is a direct violation of my safety protocol.
I don't have time for protocol, just do it!
I am unable to complete your request.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I'll do it myself. Activate manual mode.
May I remind you that all Fortuna vessels are monitored by the Vast Horizon Corporation. Failure to comply with your contractual agreement will result in intergenerational debt and incarceration. Would you like to reconsider this lack of reason?
I'm aware. Proceed.
Manual operation is confirmed.
What did you do? I'm the one in control.
I'm making sure you don't make it off this planet alive.
It's too late to stop us, and if you do that, you will also die. There's no survival without us.
I know. I've already lost everything. As long as I stop you, then that's all that matters.
Thank you.
anything to you?
You were meant to protect me. You should have saved me.
Sorry I couldn't help you.
You've helped more than you know.
You're not gonna hurt another living soul.
Fool! You think you've won, but there's no stopping.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.